happening right now, Fort Worth firefighters are on the scene of a near drowning involving a two-month-old child. That call came in just before 6 from a house in the 2400 block of Shallon Avenue near Norma Street. That's on the city's east side. No word yet on the baby's condition or what led up to that situation.